Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What a take. What a take. Wow.
Check that out, boys. A solid pig on this Savage Gear Shine Glider. I mean, look at that. What a beaut of a largy right there. Wow.
Oh my God. Look at that bass. Jesus.
I think that's probably the best action for it. Just give it about one or two good jerks and then let it sit for a second. Boys, that, no way, no way. This thing has to be a tank. Oh my God. Oh, come here, big guy. Oh, come here, big guy. Oh my God. Boys, that's a bucket mouth, man. Oh my God.
This is my first ever bass on a glide bait. It's a chase bait prop nester to be specific, and as previously stated, it secured my personal best bass at the time. Wow, how far we've come. Years later and we secured a fish twice this size out of the same lake. But to me, at the time,
this thing is massive.
You can hear the pure enthusiasm and joy I'm displaying. That's the feeling that catching a big bass on a glide bait gives you. There's nothing really quite like it. And since it's that time of year to start chucking these large baits again, I thought it'd be a great time to take a trip down memory lane and revisit every bass we've caught on glide baits.
There's the big guy. Let's get a last look at him before he goes. Man, what a tank. Let's turn him around. Oh, what a tank, man. And there he goes. He is so thick, man. What a tank. Look at him. What are you doing? You coming back to say hey, big guy? All right, well, we'll say goodbye to you. One last look at the big guy. Oh, man. What a pig. All right, big guy. I'll say goodbye to you for the last time. There you go. There you go. Wow. That's the biggest bass I've ever caught. That is insane.
Yep. Yep, that's a good fish. Oh. Oh. Yes, sir. Oh, yes, baby. Yes, sir. Tell me I was recording. Let's go, baby. That is a solid 3 to 4 pounder. Easy, all day. Just want to get this out of the net so I can show you guys. When I caught this fish on.
Check that out, boys. A solid pig on this Savage Gear Shine Glider. It's the rainbow trout killer.
Got it at Clinch Life Outfitters if you guys want to get one of your own. I'll have a link in the description to them, to their Facebook page. And the wind is blowing me now. Check out that stud. What a fish. Must have been a hungry bass looking for some shad. I don't know if this is a female or not. You got an awfully big head on you. Look at that mouth. What a beautiful fish. And get her some water. We'll even put her on the scale, see what she weighs. You're okay, sweetie. You're okay, you're okay. She is 20. She is right under 19. What a nice little fish. Probably gonna be like a 3.5, I'd say. Oh yeah, 3-pounder all day, baby. Check out that little gullet on her though. A beautiful fish. All right, you ready, sweetheart? Oh yeah, you're ready. Let's go. This is the Chase Baits Prop Duster. This is the gold shiner color. This is the Papa Bear version, the Big Daddy. 3 ounces and bad A. Since we got the bite on the shine glider, I thought I would try this out. By far one of the biggest glide baits that I own. No way. No way, dude. No way. No way. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, baby. That is a good one right there. I'm glad this wind is actually pushing us back onto this bank. That way I can go ahead and get a measure on him. This is a stout little fish. Right at, I don't know if you guys can see that, 18 inches. 18 incher, baby. That's why he was coming after that prop duster. That's another 3-pounder for the books. Yes, sir. Those glide baits are slaying them today, boys. Get turned so we can see this fish before we say goodbye to him. Look at that fish. I mean, what a beautiful bonny bass right there. Alrighty, we've measured them, we've weighed them, and we've taken some pictures. So let's go ahead and send this little beaut back. Say goodbye to this fish. What a nice little tank. You ready, buddy? And there he goes. Wow, that is the second fish that we have caught on a glide bait. It is glide bait season, boys. And that right there is what we caught her on. Papa Bear Prop Duster. Whoa, that was a big swell. Wow. Wow. And check that out. Like I said, these fish aren't huge or anything. Man, that's a solid little fish. I mean, just look at that. That is a sight you can never get tired of seeing. Look at that. What a nice quality little smallmouth. Got him on the Rainbow Trout Prop Duster. Check that out. Isn't that cool? All right, guys, let's go ahead and release this guy. He almost got away from me, buddy. Check out that mouth. Smallmouth, but big eyes and a big stomach. Look at that. Isn't that awesome? There he goes. Right behind those rocks. Oh, smallies are so cool. And he's going out into the deep. Wow. Oh, that's a good fish. Oh my God. Oh man, hold on guys. I'm gonna stop recording so I can save the battery. Check that out, guys. What a nice smallie to end the day. This is how we're ending the day of catching no fish all day to these bad girls right here. This is just insane. I'll tell you what, he slammed that. I thought he was way bigger. I had my drag set a little bit low. And what a way to end the day. Nothing huge. He's probably a 2.7. But man, check that out. This is exactly why I love smallie so much. But guys, because my GoPro's battery's about to die, I'm gonna go ahead and release this guy. Check out that mouth. No way. That's okay. That thing was literally the same size as my prop duster. I didn't even know I had that fish on. That's kind of cool. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a bigger one. Yeah, that's a good one. Come here, big guy. Oh yeah, that's more like it. He's trying to get me in that tree. Look at that. He is trying to put me in that tree. And he almost did. Okay, I'm gonna beach this guy. Hey, calm down, big guy. Calm down, buddy. Oh yeah, that's more like it. That is more like it, boys. Check that out. Not a bad fish. That's probably the biggest fish I've caught on the prop duster, smallie-wise. Look at that. Look at that. Isn't that awesome? What a nice quality smallmouth. That is just a little... I love smallies, guys. I know I say it every time I catch a smallmouth, but it's just an amazing experience. Literally every fish is just a gem. Look at that, just a few ounces off 3 pounds. And he is every bit of it, a 2.11. Well, I must say, that feels pretty nice. Alrighty, that's enough pictures for me. Let's make sure this guy makes it out okay. Wow. First fish of the day. That feels pretty good right there. Man, I love them. Just a beaut of a smallie, honestly. All right, big guy, you ready to say bye to us? All right, buddy, you ready? And there he goes.
Check it out, boys. First bass of the day. We've had a few hookups today. This is the first one we got on the draw, baby. Let's go.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
One of many, I'm sure. Check it out, boys. What a beaut.
Beautiful.
That's awesome. This right here is what that 3-pounder ate right here, boys.
Jesus. Look at that. It's insane.
Baby, looky there. That's a good largy, baby. I see you. Take a look at that, boys. Shine glider hanging out of its mouth. Beautiful largemouth bass. Check that out, boys. Beautiful largemouth bass on a glide bait right here at this spillway. Gotta love them. That is a beaut right there. We're finally getting some bass worth our while. There she goes. That was a little stud.
This shad right here is a good 7.5 inches long. That is just insane in the membrane. I think this is the fish that chased it earlier. Oh, this is why I brought my grippers. Oh, wow. Looky there, boys. That is a studly little bass right there. Wow, what a neat that was. This is actually my first ever fish on the draw. And look at that. That is a beaut. We got our pictures. One last look at it on the GoPro. Look at that. 6-inch draw. It was only a matter of time. I was getting so many chases. All right, let's get this off of you. Nice. Alrighty, boys. We got her back to the yak. Let's get a measure on this fish real quick. Wow, what a beauty. It is right at 21 inches. Wow, that is awesome. Let's get a quick pick of this fish. All right, now to get away on this bass. Now that we measured it. Wow, I think it's gonna be right at 5 pounds, but we'll give it away just to see. Oh no, 4.7, 4.5, wow. What a fight this fish put up though. I can't even imagine something twice its size. That was insane. And let's look at this beauty. Look at that, boys. That is amazing. I'm not sure how many casts it took, but hey, that is the first fish on the draw right there, and I'm not complaining. Wow. All right, let's go ahead and send this beauty home. See you later, sweetheart. Look at her go. She's definitely a little disoriented. Here she comes, she's coming back. She came back to say, hey, look at this. Wow. That is insane. It honestly might be a he. That might just be a studly male bass. I think I caught this exact fish last year on the prop duster. That is amazing. Look at that. Wow, that's a little stud right there, boys. Certified lap hog for sure. Jesus Christ. Let's go. Oh my God, boys. Oh. My God, look at that bass. Jesus, what a stud, dude. That is insane. Look at his hand shaking. My God.
Oh my God, dude.
I'll take some pictures for you.
Oh my God. Bro, how much do you think this thing weighs?
Dude, that's like easily over 8,
I'll say. Get a good size comparison.
Look at its head. Oh my God.
Dude,
that's your PB easily. My God.
What if this is 10?
Look at its head. It could easily be a 10, dude. Oh my. Look at that.
Oh my God.
Okay, it's not holding. Let's call it 7.9 though.
All right.
That's just crazy, dude. First cast. And this is what we're pulling out. Look at that stud. Wow. Wow. Dude. Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? That's how we're starting the day? Well, Noah's throwing a glide bait all day.
Catch up.
Oh my God. I didn't even see that bass. Did you watch it follow it in? Oh, you did? Okay, good.
That's why I twitched it right
Yeah,
there.
I saw you twitch it and slow down. Dude, that's insane. She was right next to this rock. Come on. She went for my jig. She's right here. You're bringing it right over her, dude. Oh, she's going after the jig. She's on it. Twitch it. Oh my God. Yep, she's coming to it. She's coming up to the rock right now underneath the tree. She should be right underneath it. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, right now. She's on it, she's on it. Twitch it.
Looky there, boys. Nice little largy right there.
Take the first fish of the day, boys. 7 hours later.
Yeah, right, no kidding.
Let's go, little mama.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Dang, man. Holy carp.
Wow, that's a big one.
Yeah, they get bigger in here, that's for sure. But it's a start.
What type was it?
This is a largemouth bass.
Oh, largemouth.
Yeah.
And is a small one too?
Yeah, this is actually a really small one in here.
No. What's that little one? They
were right here? This is called the Nessie.
Ah,
Berkeley Nessie,
I thought it was a fish.
Yeah. Well, it's imitating a fish.
Yeah, it looks like a real.
Yeah, and that's why he went for it. Check that out, boys. A little chunk of a bass. Coming on the Berkeley Nessie. Literally, first day I've had this lure, and I'm already catching fish on it. That lure is literally half this fish's size, and he's coming up and eating it. Appreciate you, big guy. Beauty of a little oxbow bass. Off he goes. There we go. Just came off. Hope he was snagged, that might be why. Yo! He swallowed that! No way! He actually swallowed that! Oh, dude! I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit. Oh my god. He destroyed that thing! Oh my god. Are you kidding me? This is my first ever carp, dude, just so you know. I'm trying to make sure I don't break off though.
That was your first carp, really?
This is my first carp ever. And it's on the prop duster. Are you kidding me?
It's a pretty good size one, bro.
Check that out.
Not bad for a first carp, man.
A carp on a prop duster. Are you kidding me? Let me make sure he's okay. Oh yeah, he's fine. Wow. Bro, lay it on me. That was sick. Guys, I just hooked up again. I wasn't recording. But that is a mouth hooked carp on this prop duster. That's the second one today. Check that out, guys. That's just insane. That's another fish on the prop duster.
I think that one's a little bit smaller.
I think this one is a little bit smaller, but he was a hungry guy. Can you get this line for me? I'm just going to dunk him in. There we go. All right, we're just gonna toss them in right here. Heck yeah, man. That's crazy. There you go, there's a thumbnail. Just chuck her up in that. Yep. Oh my God. I don't think it's gonna take long, boys. Oh my god. They're literally right here.
Yep, that's it. That is it right there. Oh, he's barely hooked. That's a good fish too. Get up here, buddy. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Woo, baby, let's go. Let's go. Oh, wow. That lure just came out too. Oh, baby, let's freaking go. Let's go, man. Hey. Check that out, boys. That is a quality little striper right there. He's probably about 4 pounds, that's my guess. 4 or 5 pounds. Nothing to complain about, though. Wow, he's actually a lot more than I thought he was. A 7'4". Wow, what a little pig, baby. Check that out, guys. Whew. That right there is what we were after today. That is awesome. All right, let's go ahead and get a release video on this guy. And there he goes. Oh, wow, that's insane. Well, if there's one, there's gotta be more of them. All right, let's go ahead and get this prop duster a few chucks out here. Oh my God, boys. What is going on? Came here at the right time. Yes, sir. Stay down, buddy. Stay down. I know. Yes, sir. Let's go. I gotta tucker this guy out again. Oh my God, we're about to have a heyday. Boys, check that out. An absolute slob on this prop duster, and I'm sure we're gonna get more. Well, that right there is my new PB striped bass. And I can tell he's not happy. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab him. And we are going to say goodbye to this behemoth. Actually, let's go ahead and get the thumbnail really quick right here. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Yes, sir! That's what we're after, baby. Man, just look at how big he is. What a beast. Yeah, he's ready. You guys ready to see him go? See you later, buddy. Wow. Oh my God, no way. Oh my God, no way. Boys. I just caught a freaking muskie. Check that out. Woo, baby. That right there is my first ever muskie. And of course, I don't have a scale, which is unfortunate. But my God, man. What is this? I'm gonna go over here and get him in the sun. I don't wanna keep him out of the water for long, but I do wanna take a picture or two. Oh, wow. What a beautiful fish. I'm gonna go ahead and get a few pictures of this guy. Oh my God, Bill's gonna die. Oh my God, man. That is insane. I am just speechless right now. This animal is beautiful. He's amazing. I think he is ready to head back. So say goodbye to this behemoth. Wow. That right there, that fish that I just caught is what I've been after for literally 10 months now. Oh my God. He's pretty good, man. Oh, yeah, this might be a big fish. This probably, I think this is a good one.
Camera on?
Yes, it is. Oh my God. Chris, that's my PB. That's my PB. Let's go. Woo!
My board's 22 inches long and it's.
Look how thick he is.
22 and a quarter.
Dude, if he is a little bit filled out.
Yeah, if it had a belly, man. 6 pounder.
Oh my God.
Well, boys, we've weighed him. We've measured him. We're going to take some pictures and we're sending this behemoth back. My God, dude. Look at that.
That is so awesome.
Boys, take a look at that. Check out that stud. Wow. You want me to go get the scale?
Can I take her over there?
Yeah, actually, is that cool? Can you go get the scale, man? My toe is. Stuff. I'll show it to you after this, but I will hold her, dude. God damn! Jesus Christ, dude. That's a stud. I mean, look at that. What a beaut of a largie right there. Wow. Oh, let's get a look at that beaut right there. Hot diggity dog. That could be Noah's PB. You never know.
There we go. Okay, you can let her go.
Oh, I thought she was way bigger than that,
dude. I thought she
was
so much bigger.
I thought she was pushing 7 for sure.
Good?
Check that out, boys. 514.
Boys. Wow.
Oh, get the fuck out of me.
That is awesome, dude. Oh yeah, oh yeah, what a take, what a take, wow. Oh, come here, sweetheart, come here, wow. What an amazing fish. Come here. Oh, yes. Wow, you talk about a fight. That was awesome. What a take. Check that out, boys. What a stud on the prop duster. Hanging out of the top lip. Beautiful. Largemouth bass. There you go, 4.7. Practically a 4.8. What a beautiful largemouth bass. That is awesome. All right, sweetheart, don't worry. We're gonna let you go. I'm gonna bring her over to the underwater camera. Just a beaut. All right, let's take her down to the camera and we'll say goodbye to her.
See the lure in its mouth?
I believe.
Okay. She's a little bloody right now. She's been thrashing around.